gamers, this is Logan from LNL Gaming, and we are playing Tekken again, episode 3 or 4 or 5 or I believe, I think? 5?
4?
Alright, whatever. So, number 1, I installed Sfax, 32x32, because with 128x128, it like froze my computer and crashed.
Yeah, and today...
I am okay now, and I am up and running and ready to play Tekken.
And today, during our PE class, I told Luke that, and then he like, was like, oh my gosh, thank you! But yeah, whatever.
By the way, I made you a Ruby pickaxe.
Alright, I'll TP you.
The only problem is with, I should probably go into rescue. The only problem is that everything is just a tiny bit blurry, but not... I can still read everything, and it looks really good.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and if you guys just saw that, I was not cheating. That was on my
I made you a Ruby pickaxe.
Test world. I saw. I'm going to use up all of our coal and cook up... never mind. That's
clay. Make clay.
No, I'm making glass.
Oh, yeah. Good. That's good. I also made this little thing so we can put, like, water straighters over here.
Okay. Well, that's
I like that view better than that
that's,
view.
Like, super derpy, but whatever.
Yeah, it's just a little temporary thing. It's not like anything we can do.
It's a super derpy thing.
It's a super derpy thing.
I'm gonna cut it down. No, never mind. It's it's not bad.
I think we should save at least one sticky resin to
transmute, yeah.
Connect later.
Pickaxe. Did you like dump your
home?
Chickaxe.
I'm gonna take this round my Ruby pickaxe.
I'm armed. I am an armed man.
I'm gonna make another furnace.
Okay.
And put some clay in that.
I'm gonna grab some more coal. Do we have any food? We have no food.
We barely have any coal.
I know. I wanna go mine more coal today.
Then go to the mine.
We have no food. So I'm gonna die if I don't get food. Whatever, I'm gonna go anyway.
You can't die of hunger.
No, but like... Because I have a heart and a half and I'm not regenerating anything.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever, I have my stone knife and my halberd, I'll be fine.
Seriously, you think you'll be fine?
Yeah.
You'll be okay, bro?
I'll be fine.
Alright, Logan is going to go on the awesome adventure while I sit in the house... Make some clay. No, some bricks.
But
yeah.
You're gonna make the house more awesome once I get back from my awesome adventure, so.
Yeah,
awesome all around, baby. So, episode,
Sapphires. Cool, because we have two. So.
Episode 2 glitched and it didn't upload while we were at school.
Yeah.
So, I'm probably gonna have to upload that later today, I guess. No! Ah! Oh my god.
I need to gather more wood, surprisingly.
Yeah.
Running low on wood.
I have 1/20th of a heart left. No. 1/20th of a bar left, which means half a heart. Fractions! Our teacher would be proud.
Yep.
Into the cave we go. Trying not to take...
You go. Into the cave. You go.
Trying not to take... Oh, my God. There's coal, like, right
into
at the entrance.
Cave, you go, bro.
We missed on... I'm just going to mine all the stuff in the entrance, because we missed so much stuff. There's
true.
Gigantic vein of coal that we just passed, like, right at the start.
All right. I'm going to make...
Some copper.
Do you have any iron? Do you have any iron on you?
I think there's 10 in the chest, but don't waste it, because we might need it to make some refined iron later on. Ooh, rubies.
No, there's no iron in the chest.
You sure?
No, I'm just gonna take a wooden axe.
No, just double click on your search bar, and then type in iron.
Oh, here's some iron.
Yeah.
Did you
do what I asked you to do, or no?
No.
You just found it. Alright, whatever. But still, right, that also works.
I need to go cut down some trees.
I just got 6 sapphires and 1 ruby.
Really?
So we can make two.
Well, we can make like sapphire tools now.
We can make 2 sapphire halberds if we really wanted to.
No, I don't think you can make halberds.
You see? Wait, can you? No, you can't. Never mind.
Tap. Told you.
Derp. Oh god. Yeah, skeleton.
You be okay, bro?
Oh my god, back at the mob spawner. There's a gigantic thing of coal right next to the mob spawner, but I don't wanna risk anything.
Chances be you'll get attacked.
No!
As I speak. I said chances be you'll get attacked by mobs.
God dang it.
Wait, did you spawn back at the house?
Yep.
Oh. You should probably go get your stuff.
I'm running.
Well, at least you have full hunger now.
Yeah, and full health.
And full health.
But there was a lot of coal back there.
I got one apple! I got an apple!
One more globs!
Finally.
Numb it down. Get an apple, transmute it, make a whole...
You don't have a transmutation table.
Well, yeah, but...
I need to make a client star again.
You got it. You need four something. I forget. Four... To make the...
You need Mobius, you need...
Oh, yeah.
Diamonds, and eight Mobius fuel.
Oh, yeah, to make the...
Ein Star Omega!
To make the Ein, or Ein, or whatever.
Ian.
It's so easy, like, you can just... Because Beacub... Beacub hacked the system.
Right. If you don't know what I'm talking about, Logan, look it up.
I know what you're talking about. You're talking about Clan Star names.
Talk to the viewers.
Clan Star names. He's talking about, if I can spell it right, Clan Star, Ein, Zwei, Dre, Veer, Sphere, and Omega.
Zwei sounds the best.
Zwei. No, I like Dre. Dre.
Omega.
Omega. Yeah, someone made a paper Omega today. Like, they made a red snowflake.
Yeah. He made, like,
A red snowflake. Yeah, Joey, one of our best...
Yeah, he made, like, an orange snowflake.
One of our most supportive viewers, even though he doesn't have a YouTube channel.
Yeah, he would be awesome.
He would...
But he would he's awesome at the moment, though.
He is always awesome, Joey.
Yeah.
Shout out to Joey!
Shout out to Joey!
Alright.
Joseph Joseph,
yeah. Copper galore.
Lots of copper. Be good. While you're out there, you should probably, get a rubber sapling or something. You know what I really don't like?
What? That the death point gets in your way?
No. That when you, in specs, when you, get sugarcane, it, immediately just, in your hot bar, it's, it's, wrapped in, this little rubber thing. Like a little rubber band.
What do you mean?
Just search sugarcane, and you'll know what I mean.
Sugarcane?
Yeah, you see how it's, wrapped around that little thing?
Wrapped around what little thing?
You see the little brown thing in the middle?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's not annoying. It separates the hot bar and the other stuff. Oh my god. Crafting table. I got a free crafting table. Oh, I have another furnace. I'll get all the moss stone too.
Oh yeah, you should probably grab some of that crap.
I'm getting the moss stone.
Wait, saplings are worth a good amount of EMC, right? I got another apple! Yeah, saplings are good.
They're 32, and we have a lot of them. Cause
they are.
In the introduction, we cleared all those trees, so we have a pretty good amount of saplings. If you guys can remember.
I didn't bring a sword with me.
Wasn't that long ago.
Oh, I have a crap ton of wood.
Lol. You're not gonna use it, probably.
I have a stack and 23 wooden, just plain wood. Not went down into planks.
I am excavating iron. I mean, moss stone. And I find iron.
I have that, and I have 9 saplings, too.
And I find the kappa. The only bad thing about having 32 is that it's not as good resolution, but it still works. Holy crap, I just fell into an abandoned mine shaft.
Yeah, it works really good, but it's just a tiny bit burly. Blurry.
Blurry.
I think I can test out 64 and see what goes, but I think this is far for now for me.
Yeah. Holy crap. Die. I'm in an abandoned mine shaft right now. I fell into one. And there's an Enderman.
I'm gonna see how much bone meal is worth.
There's a Slenderman Enderman. He teleported. I'm dead. I am a dead fat mama. You shot me.
We have some rubber tree saplings.
Oh, good. I probably.
Yeah, I'm gonna go plant them outside.
Oh my god, tin. Tin and iron. Tin and iron galore. Die, zombie. I just took down a zombie with my halberd. The halberd's a pretty good weapon.
I know.
You should make more of them. I have a lot of coal. I'm getting so much coal. I love coal. Who knew you could love coal so much? You need a lot of coal, because you need to smelt a crap ton of stuff in this mod. Ooh, silver.
Smelting something.
Yay, now with the silver.
There's always something to do, or you always have to do something in this mod.
The worst thing about this mod is that, like, for the glass fiber cables, there's a secret recipe.
For tin, you get more.
Silver, right? It's silver, it's silver.
Oh.
You get two more. It's not really a secret. Yeah. Oh my god, the Enderman! The Enderman came back to get revenge. However, he's stuck in a block because he's 3 high, and I salvaged an Enderpearl. And the Enderpearl is worth 1,024 EMC.
What?
Holy babies. So Luke and I were talking.
That window finished.
We were talking about solar flowering because we definitely need a solar flower. Free EMC, y'all.
Solar.
Free EMC.
Oh, no. Energy collectors.
Yeah, energy collector mark 3, I think.
Energy collector. Oh, we need a block of diamonds.
I know. It's
oh, they're, at least they're condensable. But still.
Well, yeah, but it's still complicated, dude. Like,
and I'm not going to get one anytime soon.
Alright.
How do you make an industrial diamond?
I think you might have to, like, compress a diamond, I'm pretty sure. Because if you look in the achievement tree thing, like, after you get a compressor, there's this thing with a picture of an industrial diamond, so yeah.
Oh, wow, if you right-click on something...
Oh my god! It shows the recipe, I know. God dang
it.
Hello. I wish I could just fly back. It would be so good if I could just fly to my death point.
With Swiftwool, but we don't have Swiftwool. Wait, can you dump off the coal in the chest, please?
It's in the cave. I blew up.
Oh. Yeah.
Lol.
Oh
my god! Skeleton surrounding me! Crap.
Where should I put the window of the glass?
I don't know. I'm gonna grab my stuff and then we're gonna...
Should I put it on the wall? With the one that leads out to the forest?
I don't know. I'm gonna grab my stuff and then I'm gonna wrap it up.
Wait, for this video?
Yep, it's already been 12 minutes and 30 seconds. It's good that we live near a swamp, though, because swamps have a lot of rubber trees.
Yeah. And I have four rubber saplings on me.
Cool. Oh my god, there's a spider blocking the cave. Two spiders. I need to go get my stuff, but I'm not sure where it is. The death points are convenient, except, like, they're an extra waypoint. Why the hell are there two creepers blocking my stuff? They're not blocking my stuff. They're just, like, blocking the entryway into the mob spawner. Where's my death point? Where'd my death point go? Where'd I die? Oh, over there.
What's so awesome about Spax is that stuff that's, like, a random spawn. Like, spiders, they can be, like, they can have, like,
stuff
on their back.
Well, that's with a lot of texture packs.
They're different colors.
Creepers are different colors. Oh my god, uranium! Wait, no, that's emerald. Lol.
Emerald!
No, I'm just gonna die again! Beating up a skeleton with your pickaxe is so fun! I'm gonna die! Oh, I didn't die. Oh my god. I was like, he was just about to shoot again. I found a chest, melon seeds, two diamonds! Ah!
Oh my god!
Lol. Alright. Thank you guys all for watching. Hope what the. Freaking. We're gonna explore this next time. Oh, come on.
Okay, spider.
Alright. Thank you guys all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.